potential for some dust spraying as well, depending on how the dust plays out over the next 12 hours or so. So again, people need to be prepared in relation to that.
Now, people certainly need to look out for vulnerable community and animals, but it is definitely a day to look out for your property as well. If your car's parked in the area where it could experience some hail damage, think about that as well. Now, these conditions are going to continue throughout today and Sunday. Hopefully, it will be a good pre fire on Sunday.
Why is this camera annoying? I don't want to miss this shot. I think it's 8:08:08. Four is five. Oh, A! Yay! Oh, it's a bit blurry. Finally got to 8:08:08.